All right, ladies and gentlemen, I am live with Sword Art Online well into 2017, and as I stated and promised, I will be doing more live streams, so this is just the first of many that I will be doing throughout the year 2017, as well as the years to come. So we're going to start live streaming. Wait, let me turn this down. I think my mic is going up a little bit higher than what I intended. It'll be a minute, you know, it's gonna be some mishaps. We're gonna have to get it right. I did live stream tests, it seemed like it worked. Matter of fact, let me go onto your Twitch page to see how well the stream is doing. But I'm live streaming from my PlayStation 4. I'm not doing it from my HD program. I still need to be aware as to how well the stream is working. Actually got a head. Right. It was fine. Alright. So now we got a head up. My girl and Asuna, my team. Very helpful trying to train them up. Them right. Hopefully the stream doesn't lag too much. I do have it at 720 standard on the PlayStation 4. I think it's well enough. Live streams are going to be fine. They don't lag as long as I'm not playing an online game, say, you know, like an online game where, you know, as long as I'm not playing online, it's not going to lag as much when I play like a non-online game. Or rather a non-online mode. My upload speed is like 3.3, which is decent. You know, I don't know what the average upload speed is for a lot of people, so I wouldn't really know where to go with that. The map on here isn't too helpful. Go this way. Also, a good thing is that the stream isn't lagging behind like it normally would be. That's good. Looks like for the most part, I ironed the bugs out. If only I could get like a PlayStation camera to that you guys can actually see me as I'm playing it. And I add a different dimension. Videos. Using. I'm gonna go to the left. Like, they don't show the they don't show the destination. What they do on the main map. I don't need to face none of these things. I already got the missions and everything. Right here. Activate this. Honestly, I should have had this game beat so long ago. Between some other games, kind of took away my attention. Pass all these monsters off. I really don't need anything. But Tremors doesn't go perfectly. Don't go get us checked out. Really? Anyways. Fucking clue. Wait a minute, they got a treasure chest over here. This way. Fox Court in. Worried about that. Look, a rock wall. I think he's close. Maybe he can give me a hint for how to keep going. You know of any way to pull these rocks? Well, I could blow them to smithereens with some gunpowder, but I'm completely out of materials to make it. I get it, so I need to go find the materials and bring them here. Well, I can go get whatever you need. But really? I need two different materials. First one I need is blast weed seed. You can find it growing in the gully just outside the entrance to the mine. The other one is dragon talon. That's a bit tougher to come by. You have to fight the dragon to quest to the mine to get it. Blast weed seed and dragon talon. I'll be able to get these rocks out of the way if you collect those materials. Be careful. I like how he just came and just attacked out of nowhere. So just go right back here and get the gunpowder. I wish they wouldn't autofocus. I gotta go all the way up there. We got a long journey. Be a minute before I can make it up.